You'll get it in a minute. In Breton mythology, the Corrigan is a spirit that can be kind of like a gnome or fairy, sometimes can also be like a siren. Apparently they lived in the forest and they held secrets. They would make liquors and they would also, if you were unaware, steal you or steal your children and replace them with changelings. Corrigan the fragrance also holds secrets. It's also magical and in some ways is also spiritual. It's sweet and woody and it's quickly becoming one of my favorite fall and winter scents. Luban is a house that I've always thought of as like high niche. They are some of the most artistic of the niche brands out there, and their bottles are just a work of art. They are incredible. Corrigan is a fragrance that I hadn't really heard a lot of, and this is criminally underrated in the fragrance community, criminally, because this is one of the best boozy fragrances. It's one of the best woody fragrances. It's one of the best sweet fragrances out there. It's just an incredibly complex, multifaceted scent that needs a lot more love in the community. This came out in 2012, and it's supposed to be inspired by something that doesn't exist, which is a caramel forest, caramel wood. I have a caramel right here. And I have to say, it does have a caramel type of vibe. What I love about this scent though, is that the caramel is not overpowering everything in the mix. This is a very multifaceted scent and very complex, but there's a lot going on in here and everything is held with this just perfect tension. All the notes are just in perfect harmony. You get caramel, sure, but you also get a really boozy note at the top from cognac. You also get kind of a peated whiskey type of smell. You get leather, you get wood, you get lavender, you get a lot of what's represented in here. But I wouldn't say that anything is a particular star. Everything comes together and makes this really magical, cozy type of scent that is almost ambery, it's almost leathery, it's almost gourmand-like. It's a perfect representation of what this is supposed to be, Corrigan, which is kind of like this thin place where the veil between realms is kind of ripped. You get something that is inspired by earth, but made in heaven. It's a really interesting scent that I absolutely love. It's good for almost any occasion. I really love it, especially for this cooler weather. In cooler weather, it really shines. I got this a while back when it was warmer, and I tested it out, and I thought it was pretty good. But when I tried it in the cooler weather, I was amazed at how wonderful it is. The House of Luban is one of those houses that you really have to try. Some of their scents will challenge you, and then other scents will just amaze you. Corrigan is one of those amazing scents, I think. And this is one that I really can highly, highly recommend. Definitely check out Corrigan. Kidding me. Cannot escape lawnmowers. Check it out at the link down below. And also, if you're looking for a sample, I'll have a link down below to where you can get a sample of it too. Some days when I wear Corrigan, I think that I have it figured out. And then later those days, I realize it has way more mysteries to tell. I love this. It's a caramel forest, magical fairy fragrance. It's amazing.